Hey everyone, welcome back to another baby vlog episode. I actually have some updates this time, and so do a couple updates. I'll show you the nursery, and then hopefully you guys have seen the time lapse, which should have gone up before this video. But if not, check out the time lapse video of the painting and putting up of some of the decals. But as far as updates go, we're at almost week 29. Week 28, baby's the size of a head of cauliflower. We have doctor's appointment next Tuesday with Dr. Miller. And then 2 weeks after that with Dr. Fawcett again, where they'll do the measurements. Yeah, everyone's doing well now. Twins gave Janelle a bit of a scare earlier in the week. Janelle ended up with a bit of a kidney infection, so she went up to community and they hooked her up to some IVs and some fluids, and we're monitoring her and we're starting to detect some real mild contractions, and so they gave her a steroid shot, and she was able to come home that night. We went back up the next day for the second steroid shot, and during that appointment, they didn't detect any contractions, so they're pretty sure that the contractions were just from dehydration and the kidney infection, which is not uncommon. So everyone's fine. Everything's good. Dr. Miller even gave Janelle the green light to head up to Glacier this weekend to Forrest and Kelly's wedding, which we'll be leaving for tomorrow as of recording this. But yeah, everyone's good. Everything's fine. So nothing to worry about at the moment. So I'll keep you guys updated if anything changes. But, you know, bonus of the vlogs, you guys all get to know what's going on basically as it's happening, because this was just last night that we had the second appointment. So yeah, if you guys have any questions or comments, make sure you leave them down below. I don't think I have any other updates at the moment, but like I said, we got the nursery painted and we're starting to get some things put together in there, and let's just go take a look at it. Do all the serious stuff at the beginning and then do the fun stuff at the end here. Ooh, it's dark! No lights! So, oh, here, we'll back up a little bit. So this is, turn the light on here. That didn't really do anything. There we go. So this is the hallway. Our room is over that way. Twins' room is this way. So as you come in, you got Cat in the Hat, thing one, thing two. We have their dresser. That's the stroller all folded up. Janelle's rocker. We put up some curtains over here. Little fancy ends. We have all Dr. Seuss characters up here. Got Sam with his green eggs and ham. Cindy Lou Who. Fish from Cat in the Hat. All of those guys, the Grinch, and then we have, ooh, I cannot back up far enough. Here, let's come over here. So here's one crib assembled, no mattress yet, but we got one crib done. And then here's the wall. I think I've already shown the wall in one vlog, but there's that. We got one closet here, which kind of just is holding spare parts from the stroller at the moment. We got the two car seats that'll go into my car in their bases. We got an assortment of goodies that have been collected so far. Clothing that's been starting to accumulate. The stroller, I'm excited about the stroller. Stroller's kind of cool. It's a mountain buggy stroller. Let's see if I can get myself in frame here. and show you guys how this works. Bear with me. All right. Make sure we're zoomed out. All right. So, like I said, this is the mountain buggy stroller. It's pretty light. It's only like 35 pounds, I think. Let's see, let's move that back over there. Yeah, it's only 35 pounds. So it's, you know, pretty light. It unfolds really easily. That's it, we just, one little thing. And then it's all unfolded. Grab the camera here. So when it's all unfolded, so we don't have the attachments for it just yet, but this frame is open right now because one will go on each side, just in their car seats. And then these handles, I gotta push both buttons, these handles move. That was probably super awkward. Probably cut that out. So the handle moves up and down. Got a jogging brake, jogging strap, place for a water bottle. Down below, we have a little compartment here where you can put stuff in. There's some zipper pockets here in the back. Nice pneumatic tires that need to be inflated some more. Brake. So it's pretty nice. It's nice and narrow. Gets through all the doors and everything without any problem. So we were pretty lucky and excited with that. Let's see what else we got. We got books. Oh, this is the dresser that Janelle and Rick painted. We got some fun little door pulls here. And they painted on the inside. So we got some blue and green drawers here. Then these drawers are just regular drawers, nothing too fancy there. But other than that, that's the room. These blinds are kind of cool. They just pull down from the top. Can't see anything but the blinds now. They're noise dampening, semi-blackout shade, just because got the neighbors right there. That's pretty much the nursery and all the updates that I have so far. If you guys have any questions, like I said, post a comment, leave a note, message me, whatever. I will try to have another vlog next week when we get back from Glacier. Other than that, enjoy the double upload, hopefully, if everything went fine. And I will see you guys in the next one. Bye.